Vamos a presentarles ahora una nota que nos dejó nuestra estimada Sofi Rodríguez con un matrimonio, 70 años.
Sí,
70 años.
Me mató.
Y tienen un vehículo muy especial, un Mercedes-Benz del año 57. Y con esa joya, como es un auto de esas características, recorren el mundo en el proyecto que denominaron Classic Strider.
Son neozelandeses.
Son neozelandeses.
Matrimonio neozelandés.
Y una de las paradas en esa recorrida por el planeta, obviamente, fue Uruguay.
Por supuesto.
Y la historia la tienen aquí, en Buen Día Uruguay.
Lo vemos.
Don't go changing to try and please. So Fred, Elizabeth, when did this road trip started, the idea?
The idea started in 2012. Was it 12? 11, sorry. Fred had to go to a conference and he bought a magazine because we have classic cars, so you always want to find new ideas. And this one was 101 things to do with your classic car. Two things was coast to coast in the USA and a photo in front of the White House. So that was our idea to do it. It
took 6 months to determine whether we could actually make that work. And then over a period of 2 years after that, we worked really hard to basically rebuild the car. It's basically, we replaced every bearing, every bush. It's a new car in the whole body, like us.
So in 2014, you started this road trip in New Zealand. Which was the first stop after New Zealand, no? Your first destination?
So United States was the first stop in Los Angeles. We actually crisscrossed through whole USA to meetings, car clubs, museums, national parks, and of course going to Washington to do our photo in front of the White House.
We basically spent 1 year in the US and Canada. And after that we had planned to be 5 weeks in Mexico, but that turned out to be just over a year. We just loved Mexico. Well, Central America. Central America is great.
But where do you sleep?
Where do we sleep? Our idea was we have our tent trailer with us, but we had to leave that in Colombia because going over the Andes, it was too hard for the car. So actually this year we've been sleeping in hostels, posadas, cabanas, but we still love and miss our tent trailer.
And after you visit South America, how does this story continues?
Story continues. We put the trailer and the car in a container and we fly to Europe. Places what we couldn't visit because that was still closed, the Iron Curtain, because we immigrated in 82. So we want to see lots of Europe, so it will be another 3-4 years, we don't know.
Miss our children, our grandchildren, but you know, it's a decision we've made, you know, and we will never ever regret. It's such a fantastic trip.
And the best story, the best place you visited?
Where we are now in Montevideo. I mean, there are many places where you stop and everybody asks the same question. I mean, the hospitality from people and the countryside is beautiful.
To be honest, Montevideo is a very nice city.
But now we feel we are special.
You are.
But on the other hand, you can give a message to people. If you want to do anything, you have a dream, don't wait till tomorrow because you never know what's coming tomorrow. But on the other hand, it doesn't matter if it's a big or a small thing, go for it. Don't wait. Just make your plans and go for it.
aventura apasionante.
Joyita nunca taxi.
No, espectacular. Eso alguna vez fue taxi en Montevideo.
Sí, sí, Mercedes claro. 57. Sí, eso sí, obviamente.
Pero qué coche, primero, qué coche espectacular, lindo trabajo de Sofi.
Y
muy
qué aventura,
bien los entrevistados, aparte, con esa cordialidad que es muy típica del kiwi, del neozelandés, esa manera de responder, bien británica. Y qué aventura increíble.
Lindo, lindo. Bueno, que vayan con cuidado, iban por la rambla, por los radares, ¿eh? No sea cosa que se lleven una multa.
Volante a la derecha, ¿te animaría con el volante ante la derecha?
Y es cuestión de costumbre nada más.
Yo me animé solamente a dar una vueltita corta en Nueva Zelanda mismo. Y es bravo porque tenés que cambiar el chip.
Todo, todo.
¿Viste? Todo. De todo, la preferencia, bueno, todo.